Salim Muncy in the C-17 and the KC-10 with a boom down from the 2nd Air Refueling Squadron and the 32nd Air Refueling Squadron. Major James Colbert at the controls. First Lieutenant Jeffrey Lander, the safety pilot. Tech Sergeant Ethan White. And the KC-135, Lieutenant Colonel Martin Strickmatter, the aircraft commander from Barnegat, New Jersey. The captain, safety pilot Christopher DeRosmo. Tech Sergeant Marshall Rice, the boom operator. Frank Miranda, captain, the safety pilot on board. Ladies and gentlemen, your home team right here from Joint Base, McGuire, Dix, Lakehurst. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to officially welcome you here to our open house and air show 2012, here is the commander of the 304.
Captain Frank Miranda. Once again, as they set up for about a 280-degree right circling, basically for landing on runway 24, here is the home team, once again, from Joint Base McGuire Dix Lakehurst. The big C-17, the Globemaster 3. It's available if you want to know how to do that. You see the left turn wing suddenly. And the rear wings are 9 feet tall. Here's our KC-10 extender.
Why does it talk?
But a KC-135R on the KC-135.
Down.
In order to overcome the enemy troops that have taken them under fire, the platoon commander has decided to launch a frontal attack using the...
That smoke disappears, you'll know that the aircraft commander has pushed the throttles up to the combat position and gone to afterburners. From your left, from Dias, Texas, ladies and gentlemen, the Bone. Smoke. Now watch it disappear. That will be the indication right now. The burners are lit and we're ready to go unrestricted to 15,000 feet in the Bone.
Jumpers are using our semi-steerable so they can turn to avoid collisions.
So we're taking it underway. 16, the Army's finest. Jumpers are away, we're a go.
15 jumpers today under canopy, and we've got 15 good parachutes. You know, if you could go back in time to a date June 6th of 1944, you would have seen thousands of these parachutes under Operation Overlord as we landed on the... Descending turn lowers the flaps on the landing gear. The tail hook comes down, looking for number three wire to come aboard the boat. Used to be that they had